Hey everybody, Goddess of Mischief here, back with some Wolf Among Us. I know it's been a while, and I know I left it on a cliffhanger, but I think it's time I finally continue it so we all know what happens. Since Snow somehow is alive, I'm not sure how. I was hoping I could skip that. I hope everybody is enjoying this game as much as I am. Smoke and mirrors.
What was going on down there, Bigby?
You should ask you the same thing.
I thought you were dead, Snow.
And that makes it okay?
Should we show her the picture? You're like, dude.
I hope it was worth your time.
Okay, you're gonna have to explain this, because I'm really not getting it yet.
After our conversation in the taxi last night, I got a call from Toad. He said his son found a body. We thought it was Faith at the time. Getting her back here wasn't easy, but hopefully we'll find something on her to help us track down the killer.
I should have been there, Snow.
I tried calling the business office, but there was no answer. I couldn't find you, or anyone. So I took care of it.
A woman who gets things done.
Snow?
What is it?
I'd like to talk to TJ about what he saw.
I thought you would. He's waiting upstairs. I just feel like...
What is it?
I feel responsible, in a way. She looked just like me. And maybe that's why she was killed.
It's not your fault.
No, it's not your fault.
But she looked just like me. It can't be a coincidence. We just have to find out who did this. And why she was glamored to look like me. I mean, that's what it is, right? So, what's our next move?
We just keep doing what we've been doing. We do our jobs.
And I'm supposed to do what? Sit around the business office twiddling my thumbs, waiting for the big bad wolf to solve all my problems?
That's not what I meant.
Well, then what did you mean? I told you, I'm tired of sitting around. I'm not going to be an errand girl for Crane anymore.
I just want you to be careful. I almost lost you once.
I'm not yours to lose.
Cannot get a break.
I'm sorry. I know it's dangerous, but I'm not helpless. I can take care of myself. I've been doing it for centuries. TJ is waiting inside. He was so freaked out last night, he wouldn't tell us much. Even now, he just stops talking altogether after a certain point. He's pretty shaken up, though, so try not to be too, you know...
myself.
Right.
I just noticed there's a rhino up there. And we got a trophy. Called the breaking
point. TJ's over there. I don't know if you want to talk to him first or after, but let me know when you're ready to see the body. I want to be there. Buffkin, do you have a second?
Of course, Miss Snow.
Alright, let's talk to Toad. Well, TJ.
Hmm.
Oh, that's enough. Mira, vanish! Cancel!
What the hell are you doing?
What? I wasn't touching nothing.
What's going on?
Don't worry, no harm done.
We'll talk about this later, dude.
TJ. It's all right. Are you ready to talk to Mr. Wolf?
He'll go easy on him. He is just a kid.
It's okay.
Are you okay?
Go ahead, TJ.
I go swimming at night sometimes, in the river. I wasn't doing anything bad. I promise.
Of course you weren't.
You're not in trouble. Just tell me what happened.
I was there, under the big blocks, and I heard noisy feet. And when I hear that, I'm supposed to go underwater and stay real still and quiet.
That's right, son.
Can't be hurt on a kid, especially after what he's seen.
I saw the lady.
We'll comfort him.
Careful, Bigby.
I wasn't.
I know.
The lady fell in. But she didn't have her head on. I thought she was gonna pull me down too. Cause she had rocks on her feet and she kept falling down in the dark parts.
Cinder blocks tied to her ankles. Is there more, TJ?
Is it true?
The Fable Town Mafia.
Do you know when people are lying? I heard you could do that. That's why you're the sheriff.
Yeah, part of my job is being able to tell when people are lying. I'm really good at it. Is there something else you want to say?
Please, don't be mad.
What is it, TJ?
I didn't stay under the water.
What?
I know I'm supposed to, but I was scared, and I went to the top again. I couldn't help it!
I gave you very specific rules. You have to stay quiet and out of sight or bad things can happen. I told you!
Calm down, Toad.
You're not in trouble.
Like Ellie's not.
Not this time, Toad.
So you didn't stay underwater?
I don't know if anyone saw me, but someone said, stop laughing. And then I was scared, and I went under for as long as I could.
Wait, you heard someone?
Yes.
Why didn't you tell us before?
Did you see who it was?
No.
Did you hear anyone laughing?
No.
Okay, TJ.
I think that's enough for now.
I'm sorry. After I came up again, there was no one there, and I ran home, that's all. I promise! I want to go home.
Okay, you can go.
Thank you, TJ.
Okay, son.
You did a good job, kid.
Come on, then.
That, my friends, is how you talk to children.
That went about as well as I expected. You want to go look at the body now?
In a minute.
When you're ready.
We got some things to do, Snow White. Things to do. Like, talk to the mirror.
Hey, mirror.
Hello, Bigby. Nice to see you.
You probably knew Snow was alive the whole time, didn't you?
Possibly so, but the moment has passed. You didn't rhyme, and you never asked. But as you know, I'm quite prolific, if you want me to show you someone specific.
Oh, be quiet, Mr. I Talk and Rhyme. Screw it. Let's go talk to Snail. Wherever she is. Glitched out a little bit.
Anasis. Maybe this has been harder on him than I thought.
Let's see.
Pity these can't solve murders. Well, that's appropriate.
Just finish flipping these
Usually
cards.
This is about deception or confusion. But for me, well, who knows?
Last one.
I hope you can find what you're looking for.
Doesn't seem to be anything new, really. Excalibur! I see you up there.
So, check out anyone who fits that profile. You might start with Bluebeard.
Right away, Miss Snow.
Are you ready to examine the body now?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness! I almost forgot.
Come on.
The witching well. It's a long way down. Snow's twin, basically. Which was sent as a message.
I didn't realize.
This is weird.
Yeah. The glamour is so effective, it's invasive. But just do what you need to do. That's weird. I don't wear a brooch like that.
Maybe it really belonged to her. Not part of the glamour.
Looks like something from the homelands. Bufkin, do you recognize these symbols?
No, nothing I've seen before.
Looks just like Faith's did. Did Dr. Swinehart ever get back to you about Faith?
No. He said he wanted to run more tests.
Something is in that hand.
So she fought back?
No marks on the knuckles.
Oh.
Maybe she was grabbing something?
Maybe.
You're gonna have to break those fingers.
What are you doing?
Only way to find out.
Exactly. We're gonna have to break those fingers.
Jesus, Bigby. What is it? Flowers.
Yeah. Track marks.
She used Bundy drugs?
Looks that way. Pretty heavily, too. I hear they only go for the legs if they've used up the veins in their arms. Or if they're trying to hide the marks.
Wait. If the glamour is supposed to make her look like me, shouldn't it be concealing things like Track marks? That brooch, too. Why would it change everything else?
It's possible it's designed not to.
Designed not to hide track marks?
Good point.
The witches upstairs know what they're doing. That's why they cost so much. Unless someone is making glamours illegally?
It's not technically illegal, miss. It's not encouraged, for sure, but there aren't any laws specifically forbidding it.
So there's some sort of black market for glamours?
One would assume so. I imagine anyone with access to the proper books and training could theoretically produce a glamour.
Yet another thing to worry about. Black market or not, it's a pretty good match. Look at that. The buttons aren't exact either. There's an extra one here.
Rope marks.
She was tied up?
They tied cinder blocks to her ankles, so she would sink.
Oh.
You're right.
To see?
These buttons are wrong. I wonder...
What?
Snow, do you mind if I, open her coat?
Bigby, just let me do it.
Dun dun dun.
You still okay?
Sorry, that took longer than expected. What have you found out?
Glamour's defective.
Oh, defective?
We are thinking it's black market. We should really be regulating this kind of thing.
Yes.
We should keep going.
Are you wearing silk lingerie, Snow?
Why do you want to
know? I think
he's
trying to be funny.
Just trying to see if the clothes are exact.
They're not.
What is that?
It's your perfume.
How do you know what perfume I wear?
Can't fool this nose.
He's like the big bad wolf.
So, someone gave her instructions.
See if there's anything else in there.
I've seen things like this before. It's definitely magic. Though witches don't usually craft objects these days.
I don't think it's wise to fool around with that. It's some kind of black market magic. Who knows what it could do? We should have it looked at.
I kind
Just
of agree.
Sure it isn't dangerous.
You may be right. One way to find out.
What?
There's something in here.
How do we open it?
I say we don't.
I'm not sure yet. Something to do with these rings here.
You're not gonna go where I want you to go. There we go.
A deer. What does that mean?
A deer.
Oh.
Snow's hair. But how did they get her hair?
Is that...
It's your hair.
He's a big bad wolf. Of course he's gonna know sense on people. It's just him and his nose.
Someone must have taken this from my apartment. I noticed it was missing, but I didn't think. This was the last picture I had of Rose and me. My sister and I don't talk much anymore. Who did this, Bigby?
She's a troll?
You gotta be kidding me.
Seems
yeah,
that
she's
way.
A troll. Can we move on?
Who is she? That wasn't there before. Who do you think she is? I don't know.
No idea.
Should have left them all back in the homelands.
Maybe Holly knows.
The owner of the Trip Trap? No, she looks a little... Oh, no.
What is it?
It's not Holly. It's her sister, Lily. She was reported missing, but I guess it just slipped through the cracks.
We have to go tell Holly.
Right. Who knows? She might know something about this. Who Lily was seeing.
Well, certainly another troll.
We should go.
You can't go out there.
Why not?
It's too dangerous. Someone tried to kill you. Bigby, you can't let her go out there with you.
Snow,
I say it's up to her.
Me. I'm not gonna stop her.
But...
We should leave now. You ready?
Yeah.
I'd rather have Crane angry than Snow. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave this here for now. I hope you liked the video.
This whole thing is
complete
bullshit.
See you in the next one.